Who got it? Drew got it. And if you hit him on the hip, he'll make sure that you got it.
Get your money up, middle finger up. If you ain't on my hype, what you hear?
Yo, yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Switch Risk, the one and only. This is my fourth episode right now. You see what I got on? My Fuego Fest t-shirt from what just happened in Oakland, California on June 16th at the Oakland Complex. Represent for Who Got Fired like I always do. I want to announce these t-shirts that I got in the background again like I always do on every episode. My boy David from Seaside Salinas, he got this brand called Rosesh. You feel me? Type in with him. This is another old school Who Got Fired t-shirt. Today's openers are tomorrow's headliners. That's the other Who Got Fired t-shirt behind me. This other one is my boy Kid Versace from King's Kingdom. He got a brand out right now with his boy Joy Ride. He was on my second interview for Who Got Fired TV. This was from the Blunt Roll / Cali Festo t-shirt with Who Got Fired collaboration t-shirt on April 21st in Tracy, California. That shit was tight. All day music festival. And last but not least, we got my boy Chapa collaboration t-shirt with Who Got Fired. But y'all, I want to get into this interview right now. I'm about to interview my homegirl Lady Fatal. Me and her already got a dope-ass track out right now called Dark Side. That track not really completely finished yet because I haven't dropped a third verse on it. But watch. Wait and see. I'm working on that right now. It's coming soon. But yeah, I want to interview her right now. She's been a really dope artist. Like I said again, we got the track out. We just did Cali Festo. We did a few other multiple shows this past year of 2018. But yeah, I'm going to introduce her right now. Lady Fatal. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. How you doing?
Good.
Good. For sure. Yeah. Let's get into the interview real quick. I want to ask you something. Let's do this. What new music you got coming out, of course, and of course, who's on your album and who you trying to work with?
This is gonna be my third album. The first one I'm actually pushing, but it should be done by August. I'm shooting for the beginning of August.
Okay.
So hopefully, if not, it'll be done in August.
All right, for sure. So you've got a lot of within these 2 months, you know what I mean? It's already June right now, but like that's even with me myself, I'm gonna be, you know, starting to work on too as well. But yo, like I said, we always represent for Who Got Fire, you know, we're always doing this all the time, you know, but that's good though, you know what I'm saying? If you want to work on that album, you know, just people, we just gotta wait and see. But yeah, she's been doing her thing. What where are you from though? Well, like where's your background and stuff from? Where you come from? You from the East Bay? Sorry.
I'm from the East Bay. I grew up in Hayward.
Yeah, so same with me.
Born and raised. I stay out here in by Stockton, Manteca now.
Okay.
But I actually I've been on my own since I was like 15, so I grew a lot since then. But I used to write back then when I was 15, but I just never pictured myself going all the way with it. It was just
with a lot of music you got coming out.
Yeah, it was just more of a hobby back then than anything else.
Who's your musical influences, right? Like, of course, you could name off the bat with hip hop or who you grew up listening to. It's up to you.
Okay, I'm gonna say who I grew up listening to. My favorite artist, Queen Latifah, my favorite female artist, and Tupac.
Of course, yeah.
Of course, Tupac. And yeah. Then now, I have to say that I love Cardi B. Like the more I get to know about her, the more I like her as an artist and the person.
Yeah, she's a dope artist. Yeah, of course. Who inspired you in music? Like you said, Queen Latifah. How long you been doing music for? We already talked about that. Anything else you're working on right now?
I have some shoes by the Rebel Design Company. Uh-huh. It's LA Rebel Design Company. They have some fatal, they're called Rebel Fatal sneakers. And then she has some Fatal Fade heels coming out too.
Okay.
So you can check out their website at Low Rebel Design Company. The Low Rebel Design Co.com, I believe, or company. Okay. And then there's their Instagram too. I'm sure you can find it.
Okay, okay, cool.
Oh, and project wise though, of music, I have D-Lo, I got D-Lo on a song.
You got him
on
a track?
He did a verse on one of my songs for me.
Okay.
And I also, I didn't work directly with Joseph K, but I do have a song on my album that he's going to be on. And then my homeboy Streets Child from Hayward, he's going to be on there. And then my boy Self-Tester Exclusive.
Mm-hmm.
And then hopefully I'm trying to get Mozzie on a track.
That'd be clean.
I have the beat already.
That'd be off top. Get the hook and shit, and then that's a lot of dope work right now. But yeah, we're just kicking it right here in the garage, you know what I'm saying? Like we always do on every episode. But yo, can we go into that track right now?
Yeah, let me get it.
Huh? You got it? Yeah, we gotta stop this track real quick. Hold up real quick. With Lady Fatal featuring D-Lo. You got it on Bluetooth?
Uh-oh. It is, yeah. For some reason, it's playing on my phone.
Hold on.
Diamonds and Pearl.
Diamonds and Pearl?
Lady Fatal featuring D-Lo.
Sorry, guys. Gonna play this Bluetooth speaker real quick. Yeah, yeah, we gotta slap that shit right now. D-Lo featuring my homegirl Lady Fatal. Right here.
Fuck what you want, now pass the cut. Talking that shit, I'ma pass you up. Catch me in the cut, keep it a tuck. Shit jump off, I'ma keep it bustin'. Think you this shit, but really you're nothing. I stay blunted, you stay asking, you stay looking, I stay moving, getting this money any way that it comes to me. In a way, I'ma leave you be. You said you wanna fuck with me.
Kill a nigga in your neighborhood. If you ain't tapped in, you can't trap here. My niggas, they stay with good. My niggas, they stay with they guns. The shit that I smoke, it is filling my lungs. My feeling is clean, feeling is in. Pockets is full of them bitch and this bitch. I'm at the show smoking that sack, boy. I'm yelling rest in peace to the jack, boy. I'm still talking this Mac, boy. We really rap the shit that we do. I say y'all bodies, nigga, me too. Got more low speed shit, sleep too. Finna drop 40 bands on this coupe. Nah, I never ran from a nigga before. No, we sippin' on 4 at the 4. Yeah, I got a gun, nigga, don't run. It's 4-5 bullets that put you on the floor.
Watch a man, bitch, you can keep working on the telling like this. Put it in my hand, bitch, put it in my hand. How all about my dance, don't play, don't play. But you live at your mama's house, say you a gangster. But you never got down, no,
never got down.
Yeah, I'm a hood, bitch, yeah, I got hood, bitch. Riding we leaving. Said you wanna ride or die, bitch, what is it? Haters, baby, I'm not Nina Brown, don't fuck with these clowns.
Nope.
Everything I got's been built from the ground. It's the Cali princess, and I'm repping my crown. Used to smoke blunts, it's fat Jamaicans now. Where my rude boys now? Where my diamonds now? Want me to be a bitch? I'ma need that shit.
Woo! Hey, all I gotta say is, Who Got Fired? Lady Fatal Got Fired featuring Devo. That shit's gonna be dropping real soon. Y'all hear it yourself, you feel me? But yo, it was a pleasure doing an interview with you. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be doing some real shit pretty soon. What's your Instagram and what's your YouTube channel?
Instagram at @firstlady_510. YouTube, just search for Lady Fatal, FAYTAL, and a bunch of stuff will come up.
Okay, cool. Yeah, she just, what's your song called? Ain't About Nothing, no.
Yeah,
Ain't About Nothing. Her video's on YouTube right now, too, as well. Shot by my boy Tony from Denver, Colorado. Tony Visuals.
There's also a video with Sell Twice, the exclusive.
Sell Twice.
Bustin' Moves,
yeah,
that
seen
I'm
that
featured
one.
In.
Okay, cool. Yeah, like I said again, we rocked out Cali Festival 2018, me and her. You know what I'm saying? We got a lot more shit coming up pretty soon. You know what I'm saying? This is the Who Got Fired exclusive YouTube channel. What I'm starting off right now, this is my fourth episode, like I said in the beginning. But yo, like I said again, Who Got Fired? Lady Fatal got fired. You feel me? Be on the lookout. Don't sleep on her at all. All right, peace. We out.
Who got it? Drew got it. And if you hit him on the hip, he'll make sure that you got it.